From the west, we go to the south, southern, when the tree, where the three seas meet, we have a state called Kerala, and Kerala speaks Malayalam language. In Kerala, Kathakali is a dance which is very popular. We have a sample. Kerala natin Kathakali gananya, acharya tunchande pengili konchanya. Kerala natin Kathakali gananya, acharya tunchande pengili konchanya. Nambiyar kunchanya tumanda hasanya, oh nambiyar kunchanya tumanda hasanya. Kerala tenmoli Kerala devinyan, Bharat ki saudan. Thank you for speaking Malayalam language. Here are the Malayalam flowers. From the south we go again to the east and get into Bengal, where they speak Bengali. Bonkime omi bonde mataram, Vivekananda tatva gyan. Shunabo kabo meghana sote, Kazi nazruler biplobogan. Yeso yeso sabe mile gao janaganamon, Yeso yeso sabe mile gao janaganamon, Robindranathar kovitagan. Ujjwal koribe Bharat matare, Badibe Banglar man. Bharat ki santan. Thank you for speaking Bengali. Bengal has a Bengali flower. Then from the east, again we go to the west. South of Gujarat is Maharashtra, where the language spoken is Marathi language. Meets Marathi, Jnane Sachi, Abhang Gatha, Shri Tukyachi. Meets Marathi, Jnane Sachi, Abhang Gatha, Shri Tukyachi. Seva Karuni, Nijamate Chiti Chawad Vinama. Bharat Ki Santa. Marathi flower. Adjoining Maharashtra is another state by name Andhra Pradesh. They speak Telugu language there. Telugu Deshamono Velugulu Chupidi, Telugu Tejamono Neno. Adi Kavi Nannaya Kavyane Neno. Adi Kavi Nannaya Kavyane Neno. Shatavahana Nripati Shauryane Neno. Bharat Ki Santa. Thank you for speaking Telugu. Andhra Pradesh for the Telugu land, Telugu flower. I want to remind you, rather a piece of information, when India was divided into two, India and Pakistan, some states remain in India and some in Pakistan. One of the states that remain in Pakistan is, Odisha. Odisha is south of Bengal. They speak Odia language. Well, Sindhi hai ki Odia? Sindhi, sorry. Yeah. So Sindh state is in Pakistan, but most of the Sindhi people have come into India. You find Sindhi friends all over India, north, east, south, Calcutta, Chennai, Bombay has hundreds of thousands of Sindhi. So Sindhi also is Indian language. Sindhu achanta kanta gunji, Sindhi kachi mitri bhasha, Sufi santan ji sa asha, Sufi santan ji sa asha, Viran jo vardan. Sindhu achanta kanta gunji, Bharat ki santa. We have seen Sindhi flower on the border of India-Pakistan. Then we go to Odisha, south of Bengal. Odisha speak Odia language. And then we have a number of tribal sections in Odisha. And we have a tribal dance from Odia. Odia language. Utkala Madusi Sarala Daso Kobi. Sorry, this is Odissi. Odissa is a classical dance of Odissa. Utkala Madusi Sarala Daso Kobi. Leki Bharata Pahe Ashisha. उत्कल मधुश्री सरल दासो कवि लेखी भारत पाए आशीष रचि छंद उपेन्द्र भंज सम रचि छंद उपेन्द्र भंज सम बढ़ाए मातंक मान बढ़ाए मातंक मान भारत की सता Odisha, the Odia flower. Then again, we go to the Himalayas. There is a small country in Himalaya, small nation. About 50 years ago, the people of that nation compelled the king to merge into India. They said, we don't want to live in a small nation. Come on, let us be one in India. So, Sikkim state is a state now. It was a nation previously. Now, Sikkim speaks mostly Nepali language, so Nepali also has become our language. Madal kosam lama, baka mito gare. Madal kosam lama, baka mito gare. Karma garam swadeshama, hai karma garam swadeshama. Shakti naam dheera. गुरकाली भीरो उच्च शरीरो गुरकाली भीरो उच्च शरीरो सागर माधव महान कंचनजंगा ओ महान भारत की संतान सिक्किम हिमालयस नेपाली फ्लावर है. Then again we go to the south of Maharashtra. There is a small state which attracts lots of tourists, and this state is Goa. And Goa speaks Konkani language, and a lot of water all over Goa, so we have many fish and fishermen. So we have a fisherman representing Konkani language. Goa amucha prantasan Konkani bhasha madal naam. Goa amucha prantasan Konkani bhasha madal naam. Shanti yane sukha samadhan Shanti yane sukha samadhan Dekhani bharat gaurav sham Dekhani bharat gaurav sham Bharat ki sata. Goa has the Konkani flower. Again we go to the north and go near Delhi. In fact, a language was created near and around Delhi. And this language is Urdu. In fact, the biggest number of Urdu speaking people anywhere in the world live in India. Urdu is our language as much. Urdu. मैं हूँ उर्दू हिंदुस्तानी कौमों की एकता की निशानी. मैं हूँ उर्दू हिंदुस्तानी कौमों की एकता की निशानी. लोग चाहते महलों की रानी मेरी निराली आन मेरी निराली आन भारत की संतान. Urdu. So the Urdu flower goes around Delhi. Then again we go to the south. There is a state called Karnataka which speaks Kannada language. Kannada language. Basava Madhavara Yashoniketana Kanaka Purandara Ganarasayana. Basava Madhavara यशोनिकेतन कनक पुरंदर गानर सायन. पंपन वाग्वैभव कन्नडना माडुवे ताई परवान भारत की संतान. And then again we come to the north and get into Punjab. Punjab speaks Punjabi language. Punjabi mai panjdariyan di waras haasam te कबीराद उच्ची कर रहिशा हो नानक अर्जन कबीराद उच्ची कर रहिशा उच्ची कर रहिशा भारत की संवता Punjabi flower, huh? Then again we come to the south, there is a state called Tamil Nadu, where they speak Tamil language. Kalvi sirandala kambanayum maravalluvan thanneyum petreduthen. Kalvi sirandala kambanayum maravalluvan thanneyum petreduthen. Vande Bharata natil pirandhe vilangi. பண்புடன் நற்றமின்னானே பண்டே பாரத நாட்டில் பிறந்து விளங்கி பண்புடன் நற்றமின்னானே தான் பண்புடன் நற்றமின்னானே தான் பாரத கீசான் We have heard 17 languages of Mother India. And down below the map, there is a Hindi version written, which says, Sumadhura Bhashini. This is a sentence taken from the famous Vande Matram song composed by the great poet Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyaya, where it just describes the beauty of Mother India. And then one line, that is in the line, that is the song, Vande Matram means, So Madhura Bhashini, oh Mother India, how sweet is we speak, he says. What is the language that Mother India speaks? We have heard 17 languages of Mother India. And then because the biggest number of Indians speak Hindi language, the Hindi mother comes last, after sending all the smaller sisters, now Hindi comes in. हिंदी की मैं आता जागर तुलसी मेरा सुर कबीर बनकर हिंदी की मैं आता जागर तुलसी मेरा सुर कबीर So this is the India experience, 18 languages, so many religions, but one nation. So such a beautiful experience. So let us all sing this to praise together, these two lines. I sing, I invite you all to join and sing together. Bharat ki santaan hum hai, Bharat ki santaan.
Bharat ki santaan hum hai, Bharat ki santaan.
Nadiyan jaisi bahubhashaye,
Nadiyan jaisi bahubhashaye.
Sabka saan samaan, Bharat ki santaan, Bharat ki santaan, hum hai Bharat ki santaan.